Hello, everyone.
Hello, lady.
My name is Kenny John, and this will be a playthrough to get from level 21 to level 30 before the 25th March. So, yeah. Also, it's some returning videos for YouTube. So let's start. I am not a pro in Smite. I might rather suck. Well, you're the judge of that. But yeah. I hope I can keep you entertained, though. So yeah. Let's hope for the best. We're gonna go Loki. The Trickster God. So how are you get? English. So how have you guys been? I have been good. I've been playing Smite. So yeah. Oh, Loki. Okay, Anubis, Loki. Great if he went in here. Great if he went in here. Let's see what it goes. I hope you can hear me well. I do not know. I have not tested out the mic. Probably should. My voice might sound a little different, 'cause I'm Batman. Okay, I'm Batman. That can work. Let's do it. Also, I have some music playing in the background if you can't hear it. Too bad. Shit.
Oh, yeah.
I was yawning. We have a golden Anubis. This can work. This can really, really work. So Anubis does his breath, I do my backstab. So, fuck. They have Sobek though. He is a mess. Well, Mercury. So there's this is loading pretty long. Well, it seems like they are pretty pros, because everybody has like 32 masteries. Masteries is and masters as in master gods. This is lagging a little. Let me just close some things. Close this freaking Steam. Close Skype. Okay, let's take this, Anubis. So yeah. Boom, 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 boom. What was that? It did something with my lips. What was that? No, it was not fucking each other. The lips weren't fucking each other. That's not it. Also, I have a cold. So that's not even good. You know? That's rather bad. Oh. Shit, that guy passed.
Middle lane. Okay.
I should have taken the red though. I guess they are taking the red as well. Oh, okay then. I just help them then. Can't see me. It was a nice try, though. That was a nice, nice try. It was a nice, nice try. It was a real nice try. And after that, he wasted his ability. A minion. Okay, there we go. I have my three now. Alrighty then. Okay. They have a tank, I'm pretty...
Hey, over there.
Ah, okay, he hit me.
You two talk big, don't you?
Oh! Bitch, please. I'm just gonna have a mana potion. And then I'll gank fuckers. Shouldn't have done that! Shouldn't have done that! Fuck! Should not have done that. That was really stupid. I'm doing really bad right now. As I told you, I'm bad.
Be right back. Hey, over there.
They're praying aggressive. I need to get the physical.
Be right back.
I need to get the physical camp. They have a good combo though. Subic throws him back, Mercury throws me back. And Aphrodite does his kisses and stuff. Did. It's good I have an invisibility though. Alrighty then. Okay, I'm open it now. Good. God, I have it. Mercury's little ring of death. What is Mercury building? Very interesting. Okay, golden bow. Nice. I don't have that on my Mercury build.
Building stacks. No. Okay.
Okay, I want to do the my super awesome combo. Go invisible. I ulti them, then I press my three and actually no. I go invisible, I ulti them, I press my two and put them down like right at them, and then I press my three. And then they're dead. Because that's fun. Being dead is always fun. I'm the greatest. Alrighty, what did you accomplish with that?
Building stacks.
Alrighty, now I'm invisible. Depends on my luck. I do good on some teams, and I get. It depends on my luck. Some games I do really good, some games I do really, really bad. Like this one. So, I should basically. Do that. But not looking good. I'm about not to get lucky. Mercury's here, isn't he? Okay. Screwed up because we didn't get a tank. He did.
You can't see me. It's because you were up.
Okay. Basically, I just got a farm, right? We only have one kill. That's pretty bad.
Your middle tower.
I'm doing terrible right now. Let's go, Arena. Battle in an open arena with no Metro Tower objectives. 5v5 fighting at its most pure. So yeah. I'm pretty bad. I know that. Wonder how much I have recorded already.
No key.
Not much, because that match was only 10 minutes and then I... Let me check. Okay, 19 gigabytes so far. Pretty good. I should stop uploading to YouTube. Play some more. Holy shit, golden alcohol. Oh my god, that's so scary. Never could have tell I was being casted. So after this game, maybe in the middle of this game. No, probably after this game will stop. So let's try this build this time. Then. Who was that guy who was giving me advice? Silver. Who's gonna take it? Kill, so I thanked him about it. Just try to kill him. Ooh. That's a little hell. Fuck. Next. Oh, wait. Oh, yeah. Okay, 6:50. Physical penetration. I like penetration. If you haven't realized, penetration is pretty cool. Hello. Not stunned, just hurt. Get it. It's going pretty good right now. Next is devourer's gloves. Get angry. I got him one back shot. Made him bleed from the spine. Oh. All right. That's pretty good. That's a good score. That is a good score. And holy shitballs.
Be right back.
Boom. How are you doing that? kill the minions instead of Agni. Fuck. Almost died. Not enough ultimate. Not Quang. Is it? I'm such an asshole. When you run away from Loki, don't run backwards. I mean, don't run forwards like you would run from anything. Then Loki can do more damage to you. That's what my buddy John said. Oh, hi Agni. Quite new, what are you doing? Give me that one. Yeah, let's go Rage first. Some Critical Circuit and then Deathbringer to finish it up. Got the kill. Hurt someone.
Pretty much won this right now.
Doing good so far. The game because no one would surrender probably. No one wanted to surrender when you left because those people were dumb. They don't know when to go. You know, sometimes you just have no one to kill up when you have been beaten. Sometimes you have been beaten. But in Smite games it happens a lot. Shitty balls. Fuck yeah, I finally killed him. Kill stole the final kill, fuckers. Some revenge, bitch. Okay then. Well, see you next episode. I'll steal it from you. Look. You might say, oh, I was trying to help you secure the kill. Well, they will never help you secure the kill. They just want the kill. That was a great kill. Why didn't you kill me, fucker? Let's kill someone there. My haters. Definitely not those two. See? Did you see what just Logan did? Fucker. You know, it just pisses people off. It's not even trolling anymore. If you kill us too, you can run a baby. We don't need any level you have right now, but still. I would actually call myself the best player here.